The National Review said recently that utopianism is bound to fail since it defies the selfishness of human nature. We of the National Optimist persuasion say, no, it defies only the historical record of a bipedal species that has stumbled its way, half blind and selfish indeed, to the end of its primitive era. Such Luddite and Flat Earther ideology has no place in the Enlightened Era, we harken. Hubris? No. Just our basic survival instinct, albeit defined and delivered with flourish.